Connected to everything in this forest. The trees grew strong, drawing on its energy, and the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle, one that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, devastating famine struck our village. Tara lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Zara. I should have done more to help Tara. Now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Tara, Lucy. There's a relic covered by a kryptonite in the house, but I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back. To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body. A spirit guide staff is no different. Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain. Draw on its power.
Back again. I'll toss up a set of targets. Tulsa.
You'll need to quickly for this one.
followed the path and hit all six targets before the time runs out. Ready.
Thank you.
enough to know his powers.